All right, Boob Nation, Boob Mafia, Boob Gang, whatever it turns out to be. If you're new to the channel, I am playing Madden 2005 on the franchise mode with formerly the Arizona Cardinals. In this hypothetical world, I bought them, I'm running them, and they are the Arizona Haboobs, playing out of a fantastic EG stadium. Also,
live from beautiful downtown Redwood Shores, California.
Oh, no, that can't. Wait, no, that's fine. That music's fine.
Live from Silicon Valley, it's time once again for the
fine.
Tony Bruno Show on EA Sports Radio.
I sure hope they're not going to talk about me. But, I need to make some changes.
Tony Bruno here. Welcome, loyal listeners. Lots of good stuff on the show today as we get set for week number two. There is information aplenty coming your way.
Playing all Madden 5 minutes.
Don't go anywhere.
On Nintendo GameCube. This is my
waiver.
It's been
a painful week for a lot of teams around the league. Many good players injured, and they found out that a few of them will be out indefinitely. You never want to hear that word. It could be next season before some of these guys get back onto the field.
These players aren't
tackling. And their respective teams will miss them dearly. It's very hard to keep pace in the NFL, even with a healthy roster. But when one of the players you put a lot of stock into takes a fall, now you got to scramble to keep it all together.
But let's see.
Some teams are better at doing this than others. We'll see how each of them handles their injury crises.
So I'm going to try to do that. I'm going to try to pick him up. Where are my settings? Rosters. I'm all verklempt.
As you know, we think our listeners are a huge part of the program, and we'd like to give you all the chance
to
call in to be a part of the show. So get ready to dial. It's time to get you involved. How many Pro Bowls did the great Walter Payton get selected to?
Let's
see if this caller knows. How many Pro Bowls Walter Payton was selected to?
The answer is 7, Tony.
Wrong. It's not 7, but thanks for the call.
Here, man.
Dateline Philadelphia.
And where am I at? For linebacker.
Donovan McNabb had one of his better games last week as he was able to connect on 4 touchdown passes. They did everything they could to stop him, but this guy was on fire. He'd catch him in a blitz. He'd find the seam in the zone. I don't even remember him playing any better. I'll tell you one thing. You got to find a way to put some pressure on him. If you give him time to throw back there, he'll just shred you.
There we go. We got an 81. Meh. 81.
Let's get our listeners' opinions about this.
Tony, you are right 85. On the money with that one. I mean, there really is no defense for him sometimes.
I don't
if anything,
know.
He shoots himself in the foot, but very few defenses can
if
stop
I were
him.
To put him in, he'd
like
lose.
I mean, his vision on the field is just so impressive. He'll scan that defense so fast and make a decision and get rid of it before you can even count to 3. And that's what
that's
every great quarterback
safety.
Has. I mean, those fast read and recognition skills. Tony, that's all I got for you today. Thanks.
Let's see.
Hey, good call. Thanks for dialing in. All right, we'll take another call about the question of the day concerning the number of times Walter Payton was picked for the Pro Bowl.
Tony, hey, man, that was Walter played in 8 Pro Bowls, right?
It's not 8. 8's not enough. Sorry. One more call. Do you know how many Pro Bowls Walter Payton was selected to?
No.
Walter Payton was selected 9 times in his 13-year career with the Bears, Tony. The best ever.
Let's see here. My team.
Yes, that's exactly right, and
how
he was durable, too.
This?
You know, Payton played in 186 consecutive games, and he earned many accolades along the way as well. Okay, thanks to everybody who called in
Look
and those that. Who
Ugh.
Couldn't get through. As always, we appreciate your calls.
Y'all ready for this?
Where in the world do I stand? Fire my coach. Roster.
Big week coming up in the National Football League with one game in particular that everyone should be watching very closely. The Pats will be looking to earn a victory on the road this week as they roll into town to face the Ravens. All right, that's going to do it for this week's edition of the Tony Bruno Show. Thanks for calling in and listening.
Trade player, trade block. Oh, yeah, let's see who's on the trading block. Oh, shoot. They want a QB. Let's see. Cornerback. He's an 86. We need a cornerback. They want a DT. Let's see who we have. Maybe I could do this? No? You're not interested? How about if I give you... Where's my draft picks? There we go. Throw in a late round? Medium interest? Wait a minute. Hold on. A D. How about a 5? A 5 do it? No? Four? Dude, I'm not going crazy on this. A 3? Just do you not want him? I think you just don't want him. Would you even be interested if I did a 1? A little bit? You know what? Let's see. DT. Ba ba ba, 82. And pick. C7, what do you say? Okay, that's what I thought. All right, I'm going to try to see who else. Who are you? Middle linebacker, that's good. Right end, no. 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 Vikings. No. 83 DT. 81. Ugh. Slim Pickens. Slim Pickens. So I'm going to make this a separate video because I got to figure out how to fire my coach. And I got to... I'm going to... Ooh. 94 cornerback. I'm not getting him. Oh, it's Tiki. That's why. Dang. My team.
Coming to you live from Redwood Shores, it's the EA Radio Show with host Tony
in the
Bruno.
Because these guys aren't tackling.
Tony that Bruno is, here. Welcome, loyal listeners. Lots of good stuff on the show today as we get
just,
set for week number 2.
Thing.
There is information aplenty coming your way. You don't
want to
miss it, so don't go anywhere. Stay tuned. It's been a painful week for a lot of teams around the league. Many good players injured, and they found out that a few of them will be out indefinitely. You never want to hear that word. It could be next season before some of these guys get back onto the field, and their respective teams
Let's
will
see.
Miss them dearly. It's very hard to keep pace in the NFL, even with a healthy roster. But when one of the players you put a lot of stock into takes
a
fall,
in the off-season
now
only?
You got to scramble to keep it all together. Some teams are better at doing this than others. We'll see how each of them handles their injury crises. And now it's time for the part of the program that we like to call the EA Sports Question of the Day, where we give you, the caller, the chance to be the big star of the program. How many Pro Bowls did the great Walter Payton get selected to? Let's see if this caller knows how many Pro Bowls Walter Payton was selected to.
The answer is 7, Tony.
Oh, man.
Wrong. All right, well, that's awful. 7.
It looks like I can only do it in the offseason. Dennis Green is awful. So we're going to have a hard time doing some stuff.
We've got an update out of Philadelphia.
But I am going to need...
Donovan McNabb had one of his better games last week as he was able to connect on four touchdown passes. They did everything they could to stop him, but this guy was on fire. He'd catch him in a blitz. He'd find the seam in the zone. I don't even remember him playing any better. I'll tell you one thing. You got to find a way to put some pressure on him. If you give him time to throw back there, he'll just shred you.
All right, let's see. Right now, I'm using...
Let's go to the phones to see what some of you think.
Chad Brett,
you are right on the money
84.
With that one. I mean, there really is no defense.
What is my left
end
situation?
If anything, he shoots himself in the foot, but very few defenses can stop him when he's on
86.
Fire like that.
These guys are,
I mean, his vision on the field is so
bad.
Impressive. He'll scan that defense so fast to make a decision to get rid of it before you can even count to three.
Let's
and that's what every great quarterback has.
Riding.
I mean, those fast read and recognition skills. Tony, that's all I got for you today. Thanks.
Okay, nice job. Hey, I appreciate the call. All right, we'll take another call about the question of the day concerning the number of times Walter Payton was picked for the Pro Bowl.
Tony, hey, man, that was Walter played in 8 Pro Bowls, right?
It's not
Tony
8.
Bruno's
8's not enough.
I used to listen to him
Sorry.
Before
One
Madden.
More call. Do you know how many Pro Bowls Walter Payton was selected to?
Walter Payton was selected 9 times in his 13-year career with the Bears, Tony. The best ever.
Oof. Oof. Oh. Trying to find a way so we can power
yes,
through this.
Yes, that's exactly
Maybe
right.
We
and he
can
was durable
scheme
too.
Our way through
you
it.
You know, Payton played in 186 consecutive games, and he earned many accolades
Dang,
along the way
I
as
can't
well.
Fire the coach.
Okay, thanks
I
to
really
everybody who called in,
Dennis Green
and
right
those
now.
Who couldn't get through. As always, we appreciate your calls.
Well, and at least we can check this out. What's the newspaper saying? Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, Ray Lewis lost his
team. There's sure to be a lot of talk around the water cooler this week with
oh,
some big
oh,
games
I know
on the
happened.
Schedule.
I got a
but there's one in particular.
Yeah, I got to finish the week. Otherwise, it's going to stay on there. Wait, send them the rest of week 3. Oh, week 2? Is there anything left? Oh, yeah, there is. Simulate week. All right, now let's go look at a paper.
Coming to you live
what?
From Redwood
I'm
Shores,
gonna looking at the
EA
paper
Radio
for
Show host, Tony
and,
Bruno.
I'm going to start a new video, and we're going to play week 3.